Here, reality is being simulated, because dramatic situations like these keep on occurring on German roads. On the test track in Neuburg on the Danube, with its assistance systems, Audi is working to prevent accidents. We're using this special testing equipment because our systems react to real people and real vehicles. So, we need test equipment that comes very close to reality. The first test scenario. The red A4 wants to turn left. The driver doesn't notice the car approaching him. But the camera in the windscreen and the two radar sensors in the front initiate immediate braking. The turnoff assistant supports the driver during turnoff maneuvers from stationary or while moving at speeds of up to 10 km per hour. Another danger scenario. The driver is briefly distracted in city traffic and overlooks a car directly in front of him. This pre-sense test scenario is standard across all car makers, and NCAP also uses it. The testers do it using a so-called balloon car. Via the camera and the radar sensors, the approaching red car recognizes the danger of impact. Even if a car suddenly blocks the road, the pre-sense city assistance system is active up to 85 km per hour in the tour package. And with stationary obstacles, complete accident prevention is possible up to 40 km per hour. The driver is still supposed to actively drive the vehicle, but if he gets distracted for whatever reason, this system is there and can avoid accidents. Every driver's nightmare. A child crosses the street, oblivious of the traffic. In this test, a sensor transmits a signal which sends the dummy out across the street just as the car is approaching. Since the child emerges from behind a parked car, the driver only sees it at the last moment. But the front camera recognizes from a distance of 100 meters that a person is crossing the street. In a split second, pre-sense city triggers an action. A warning signal appears in the display. The driver feels slight pressure on the brakes. If he doesn't brake himself at this point, the car stops all by itself. Currently, under system conditions, we can avoid accidents up to 40 km per hour. In the future, we want to increase the speed threshold and avoid accidents up to 60 and even 80 km per hour. In most Audi models in the European and US markets, pre-sense city already comes as standard.